destroys the wicked. Actually, remember the short. sisters and brothers, every high priest is taken from among the people and made their representative before God to offer gifts and sacrifices for sinners. This priest is beset by weakness and so is able to deal patiently with the ignorance and erring. For this reason, sin offerings must be made for the priest as well as for the priest's people. No one takes this honor upon themselves, but only when called by Jesus, just as Aaron was. In the same way, it was not Christ who glorified himself in becoming high priest, but rather the one who said to him, "You are my son, this day I have begotten you." Just as this one also says in another place, "You are a priest forever, according to the order of Melchizedek." This, my family, is God's word to us.
Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord our God. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, and with all your strength. The second verse. You shall love your neighbor as yourself. There's no commandment greater than this. Strike something, must have given you the right to say, "These words will live with me." Love him with all your heart, with all your understanding, with all your strength, and love your neighbor as yourself is worth more than all the burnt offerings. You are not far from the kingdom of God. No one can ask him any more questions. This is the gospel of the Lord. So please be seated just for a few minutes. My thoughts will be in your own hands. What asks us is to do the things what the other person should. To be able to understand where someone else is, to be able to understand their journey. That's what I love about St. John's when they say, "Where can you, wherever you are on your journey?" Sympathy. To say that each person has different challenges, each person comes from a different place. And although we may not always agree with it, to know where you come from, who you are. See, look at that. I love that what it says. Everything is all of it does. I understand that there's a Timothy and the old. finished, and this is kind of hard to express, we just have imagery for each other, it's very important. But the other point is to have empathy with God, to commit to God, to walk in God's shoes, to see how God sees us, and how to love with God is this total other person who has no connection with us. You know, when we're kind of brought up as kids, we say, God's immovable, immutable, unchanging, or powerful. Really, it's kind of hard to relate to God like that other than it's total God. But God wants us to be in Him, in God, in the sense that He wants us to feel the love, the care that He has for us. And that God is by far insatiable, unsatiable, I don't know what the word would be, but that He wants us. It's not so much that we're seeking after God, but God is seeking after us. To have to make and speak to it, that each person has a share in our grace, that each person has a share in the love and respect and kindness that they deserve. We pray for a mutual respect which allows us to make great changes in that we can better serve the world and to better control the world today. We pray for the Lord. We pray for the church and state. They always do so with respect for our people, trying to make sure that each person can share information. We pray to the Lord. For prayers of like us. We pray for those people who are in the covenant of marriage. We pray that they may be faithful to the Bible, faithful to each other. We pray for the Lord. We ask all these prayers in the name of Jesus the Christ, our Lord. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord.
right and just for doing the salvation, always in your hands, but the Lord's Father wants you to run. For your praise and comfort your saints, and your crown and merits, you crown your own bliss. By the way of life, offer example by community and against companionship by the intercession of spirits and words. So I'm clearly very so great as five witnesses, when you run with the victories of the race before us, and when you have been victorious in the crown of glory in Christ our Lord. So thank you for our kingdom with all the great love to the saints. We sing to you, we praise, as we bow down and we acclaim. Your Holy Spirit, covered by these gifts that you do fall things before us, the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, the truth commanded and celebrated in the Eucharist. At the time he was betrayed, he bore at his mouth, and taking bread, he blessed it. He broke it. He gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, the supper said that he took the chalice, once more in a he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, but this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and true covenant, and before our feet for all, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. Let's proclaim the mystery of faith. We pray that you see the body and blood of Christ being gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. May the Lord your church spread throughout the world, bringing her the fullness of charity, together with Francis, the Pope, Bernard, our bishop, and all the bishops, the clergy, the religious, and the entire people that your son is being for you. Remember our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, all who have died in your mercy. Welcome by your face of mercy and God, we pray that the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Joseph, his spouse, bless the apostles, all the saints, St. John, the Holy Priest, St. John, and all the priests and celebrities, and the most important church of the Trinity, we praise and glorify you to your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, Almighty God, forever and ever. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. The Lord of glory will praise you every day, graciously grant you some grace. But it helps you to make you be always free from sin and face the moment of faith, as you wait for blessed hope. Of our Lord Jesus Christ, be with each of you.
Thank you. powerful Lord, and priest must be prayed. So do that his heavenly sacraments may be prepared for your gift, for he would be praised. Life eternal in Christ our Lord. Amen. God allows this kick us out of the field for the Catholic series. Thank you for that, by God. There'll be a brief walk with our sister parish and the committee walking us out here to get the glass of water. Followed by a planting of two primrose bushes by the church entrance by the peace pole, and one of those transgender people and gay, lesbian, LGBTQ people where the persecuted them. Also, after 1:30 until 3, there'll be a Halloween open house for neighborhood kids. If you want to come join us and bring your trunk full of candy, feel free to do so. So we'll just see how that turns out. It used to be a little outreach to the neighborhood. So it should be a fun afternoon for you on the neighborhood day. So Lord be with you. And may God bless us, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Let's go in peace to all the circle. Thank you.